Those reports that China may have planted malicious software in key utility systems supplying U.S. military bases around the world. The possibility likely to increase recent tensions between Washington and Beijing. ABC White House correspondent Mary Alice Parks is joining us now in Washington with the latest. Mary Alice, good morning.
Good morning. The administration is clearly on high alert when it comes to these cyber threats, and officials have been urging local public utilities that serve military bases to step up their defenses.
This morning, a new report from the New York Times saying the federal government is urgently trying to find cyber malware that could be catastrophic for U.S. infrastructure and military readiness. A National Security Council official telling ABC News in a statement, the Biden administration is working relentlessly to defend the United States from any disruptions to our critical infrastructure, including by coordinating interagency efforts to protect water systems, pipelines, rail and aviation systems, among others. In May, the Biden administration issued a bulletin acknowledging that they have seen an increase in Chinese state-sponsored cyber activity, writing that this activity affects networks across U.S. critical infrastructure sectors and urging public utility partners to step up their cyber defenses.
We're going to continue to evaluate the cyberspace environment.
Earlier this month, Microsoft accusing Chinese hackers of that serious breach into email accounts within at least two government agencies. That hack highlighting the need for increased vigilance and stronger defenses within private organizations.
We have seen nothing that would cause us to dispute Microsoft's finding that it was a hacking group out of the PRC.
The cyber threat, just one piece of the strained relationship between the U.S. and China. In June, that near collision of a U.S. and Chinese ship in the Taiwan Strait. And in May, a Chinese fighter jet flying directly in front of a U.S. jet mid-air. Secretary of State Antony Blinken saying the U.S. is working to try to keep things peaceful.
We're doing that in part by engaging China, but also, as necessary, opposing its efforts to disrupt freedom.
And just this weekend, the U.S. announced that big $345 million weapons package to Taiwan, clearly designed in part to make China think twice about any potential attack on the island.